Good morning, Primary 7. Welcome to part 4 of your transition video experience. I'm Mr Pennock, as many of you know, head teacher at Wallace High School.
Good morning, Primary 7. Mr Cordiner, deputy head teacher. Welcome to Wallace.
It's a pleasure to welcome you for this final part of our transition video. Every morning, Mr Cordiner and I will greet you on your way into school. Now, we had planned this year, as normal, to have an assembly with you at the end of term. Because we can't do that in the big hall today, I'll take you into my office just now for a chat about looking forward to coming up in August. Well, Primary 7, welcome to the head teacher's office. Now, some of your parents may have ended up in here during their journey through school. If you do, and I'll let you ask them about that, but if you do, I'm sure it'll be for one of a couple of reasons. One would be to give me some really good feedback on the elements of the school, because what we do expect when our Primary 7s come here and become our S1 is that they will shape the school, and they'll shape it in their own image with each year group that goes through. So I really look forward to you contributing to that. Another reason would be that I've been getting you down here so that I can praise you and talk to you about your achievements, because that's something we take really seriously in Wallace High. We want you to connect with the school, to enjoy the school, to make the most of your time here, and to celebrate your success. Now, in our assembly every year at the end of induction days, and I'm really sorry we've not managed to have the proper induction experience that we normally have. We're making up for it through these video experiences, and we're going to make up for it further in August. But what I would always emphasise to you during your assembly is four things, and they're four things that matter in Wallace High above all else, because they can be achieved by anyone. And not only that, they apply to our entire school community. That's to the staff, to the pupils, to the parents, to our partners. And the first thing we ask of anyone that comes to Wallace High, that you choose to adopt a positive attitude. Now, mood can happen to anyone. You can be in a bad mood on any given day of the week. Those kind of things happen to us all. Attitude, however, is something you choose. If you choose to adopt a positive attitude to your schooling and a positive attitude to your peers and your teachers, then you'll have a much stronger school experience. And building into that comes effort. Now, you'll do a full range of subjects on Wallace High. Some of them will come much more naturally to you, some of them will enjoy much more naturally. Others you'll have to work much harder at. And others will not be the kind of area or the kind of skill set that you're building that you enjoy as much as others. However, the one thing that's true is that if you work as hard as you can in any given area, you will get better in that area, you will improve, and you'll develop skills in that area. So what we expect is a positive attitude and strong effort wherever you go. And if you do those two things, you will maximise your potential in school. The other thing that that does, and this brings us to our third key point here, is it helps to feed into establishing really positive relationships and exhibiting every day really strong values. That's mutual respect, caring for others. Those are really, really important core values in our school. And in terms of relationships, if we've got pupils turning up with a positive attitude and working as hard as they can in any given class, they'll build really good relationships with their peers, because they'll be able to support their peers and help their peers to learn. And that collective ethos, which is our final point here, that collective ethos is so important in the school, because when we work together, we are much stronger than if we only care about our own progress as individuals. So what I look forward to when you come here in August is you helping to shape the school in your 6-year journey through it, and you helping to buy into and contribute to our values day to day, and you becoming a really, really important central part of the Wallace community. So as I say again, I'm sorry that we didn't get the chance to have the full assembly experience and the full transition experience that you'd have in school. We'll make up for it in August, and I'm really looking forward to welcoming you to the school. This is the last time we'll address you as P7s. When I see you in August, you'll all be in full smart school uniform. You'll all be part of the Wallace community, and I'll be speaking to you as our new S1. I'll see you then.
Hi, Primary 7. Mr Cordiner, Deputy Head Teacher. My responsibility is to ensure that you are fully supported in your time at Wallace. I will really get to know you very, very well. For some of you, not all, I've taught your gran and your grandpa. For some of you, not all, I've definitely taught your mum or your dad. Welcome to the Wallace family. Stay safe and stay strong. See you in August.
Hi again, Ms Curwen here, your pupil support teacher. I will be your main point of contact from S1 all the way through school until you leave. I will always be here to support you, so if you have any questions or just want a wee chat about something, then I'm here to support you. You'll be able to find me here at the pupil support base, along with all our other pupil support teachers. And on a daily basis, you will have your tutor group leader. So again, if you want to ask them any questions, or you just want a wee chat, then please speak to them directly, or if you would rather, give them a message to me and I will try and come and find you. We all want you to be happy and encourage you to reach your full potential at Wallace High School. Every member of staff in Wallace High want you to feel part of the community, and we will do everything to support you to do that.
Primary 7, have a great summer.
Take care.
See you all in August.